Pranam everyone, I am Shagun. I read in grade 8 in RP's Public School, Kosli. Today I am going to tell you about wheat. Wheat is a grass widely cultivated for its seed, a cereal grain, which is worldwide a staple food. The many different species of wheat together makes up the genus Triticum. The most widely grown is the common wheat. The archaeological record suggests that wheat was first cultivated in the regions of Fertile Crescent around 9600 BCE. Botanically, wheat kernel is a type of fruit called a caryopsis. Wheat is grown on more land area than any other food crop, 220.4 million hectares or 545 million acres according to the data of 2014. World trade in wheat is greater than for all other crops combined. Wheat is highly nutritional and widely cultivated. It's one of the most important crop and holds the title of the second most cultivated crop, beaten only by corn. Wheat, each of which has a different protein content and different kernel colors. There are two primary categories, winter wheat and summer wheat. Let's know about them. Hard red winter wheat, soft red winter wheat, hard red spring wheat, soft white wheat, hard white wheat, and durum wheat. Thank you.